Vanakkam, this is Haidrali Sayyed from Asivagam, United under Tamil Shiva.
Attacks, other attacks on the Jewish community in 1920, 1921, 1929 were instigated by a call of the Mufti of Jerusalem, Haj Amin al-Husseini, who was later sought for war crimes in the Nuremberg trials because he had a central role in fomenting the final solution. He flew to Berlin. Hitler didn't want to exterminate the Jews at the time. He wanted to expel the Jews. And Haj Amin al-Husseini went to Hitler and said, if you expel them, they'll all come here. So what should I do with them? Yes. You said, burn them. So what should I do with them? Yes. You said, burn them. So what should I do with them? Yes. You said, burn them. So what should I do with them? Yes. You said, burn them.
Shivait Krishna prophesies about greater Kali Yuga. Bible warns Shivaites about the coming of Antichrist. Bible further gives information about four beastly regime that would prolong Kali Yugam, and during the fourth beast era, son of man and son of a woman, they would come and establish kingdom of God, in other words, Satyugam. Coming of Antichrist. Coming of Antichrist means bloodline of first Antichrist came to come and settle on the land of Shivaites. Between 3000 BC to 632 AD, land of Shivaite region, Iranian plateau to Jerusalem, it saw the rise and fall of two beastly regime, Persian Empire and Roman Empire, which Daniel chapter 7 talks about. Timeline, color and language very important in understanding history. Around 3000 BC, arrival of barbaric uncivilized people from Caucasus mountain who were from bloodline of Cain, the first Antichrist. 1500 BC is called Vedic Age. During this period, Sanskrit, which was oral language of Caucasian settlers, got into written form. Around 1500 BC, Caucasian settlers started a secret society called Mithraism. Mithraism secret society agenda was to end straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Whole mankind is Tamil by DNA, including bloodline of Cain. Whole mankind is Shivite except for bloodline of Cain. Among bloodline of Cain, Europe nation would accept straight part of first Siddha, while Caucasian settlers, now disguised as Muslim world, they would never accept straight part of first Siddha, but they want to end straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Quran, a Shivite reminder, Quran leads to Tamil Shiva. Land from 2nd Tamil Sangam, Anatolia, to land of 1st Tamil Sangam, that is Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka, Kumarikanda. The natives of these lands were Semitic black race and black Tamil colonies. Secret society called Mithraism wanted to rule those land of Shivaites. From 1500 BC onwards, children of Israel of Semitic black race were enslaved by Caucasian settlers. Refer Bible for more information. From Caucasian settlers, secret society called Mithraism introduced Baniya Brahman lobby. This Baniya Brahman lobby was called Jewish lobby. Baniya means traders, merchant who manufacture goods from the Shivaites, while Brahmins, the priests who introduced Mithraism doctrine among Shivaites. Mithraism doctrines which were against Shivaites traditions. Around 1000 BC onwards, there was an awakening among children of Israel of Semitic black race who wanted to stand against Caucasian settlers' persecution and enslavement. Children of Israel stopped working for Caucasian settlers. Saul appointed as the first king of children of Israel. To suppress the uprising, Jewish lobby of Baniya Brahman sent army of Philistine under Goliath to bring back the slave. David killed Goliath. The royal bloodline of David tribe Judah Moore, together with other tribes of children of Israel, fought against Caucasian settlers Philistine army. King Solomon built their first administration center at Jerusalem. Children of Israel fought against Philistine, then they fought against the Persian Empire. They also fought against the King Alexander from Macedonia. Baniya, the merchant lobby, Brahmin, the priestly cult, funded armies in order to protect Mithraism policy. Their first priority was to suppress the Shivite among the children of Israel at that time. Due to constantly at war and enslavement, the result was that children of Israel fled their land. Temple of Solomon became a trader's paradise, as activity like money lending and storage of goods which was taken to Europe by the Jewish merchant. The Caucasian settlers trading community, since they occupied Temple of Solomon, they started a religion called Judaism. In Europe, they were known as merchants from the land of Semitic, and thus they got the term Semitic. Philistine, now called Palestinian, while Jew are merchant, and both are from the bloodline of Cain. Baniya, Brahmin, Roman Empire, Persian Empire, atrocity done on children of Israel. They fled their land, thus Jesus' mission incomplete. Real children of Israel are black, waiting for Jesus' second coming, who is going to come and finish his incomplete mission with children of Israel.
Kali Yugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri, Vanakkam.